The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. He goes down at 10. Lynch has got it on the handoff.
That's a daylight.
Lynch with an impressive run.
Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple of things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job, and you might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
You set it down now after picking up the first on the ground. Leading on that run at his hack again here on first down. That brings the play to an end.
Well, when you're on the defensive side, if you read the offensive formation, where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for him. Terrible job by the defense.
Staying with the running game on first down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, it's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated here, I think he'll be back in the game. Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up. Looking for an open receiver on the right. It's struggling. Third down.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Miller's playing out of position in the backfield here. Now first attack. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. And here's a look at the red zone percentage to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. Coming up, second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Third and nine. Here's the handoff. Running off tackle. Should be what they call the beginning.
Just a bad play calling there at the end, Jim. It was a beautiful drive down the field by the offense, but they should have paid it off for 7 points. Bad calls, the offense can't overcome it, but the kicker comes through and at least gets some 3 points.
He'll be hauled to the ground to pick up about 22 on the return. Jones is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. And it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep downfield against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Aaron Rodgers back off the line, shotgun formation. Under pressure, and it's incomplete.
In these type of situations, when you lose the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Third down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing.
The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out. That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Find that left side. He brings it in here. He's got the first.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you've got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Finley's comes off the line now and lines up in the backfield. That catch, good for a first down. They're in the hurry-up mode. Jones is a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Jordy Nelson with the grab.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Jones lined up now as a slot receiver.
That's interesting as he watched the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second and 10. Thought about it. Pump fake. Right away from the pressure. He's in the clear. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sideline is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. That's a gain of 7. Quickly to the line. Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Here's, he takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out. This was a good game to watch today. Competitive all the way to the end. This one could not be resolved in regulation. We go to overtime, and it ends with a big-time touchdown.
Yeah, it was exciting, wasn't it? All day long, the offense played so well. So the pressure was on. They get it in overtime, and what do? They go right down the field and score.
Jim Nance saying so long.